30th December. It was against a guy from Edinburgh. Good opponent. However, I was fairly impressed with myself. I threw in a few spinning back kicks, which I didn't remember doing. And my head movement was better than I thought it'd be. And it went fairly well. It was a close fight. It went down to split decision. Training coming up to my fight, basically it was MMA, kickboxing, killing myself a week, over 20 hours a week, including gym, MMA striking, MMA open mats, and it came to kickboxing around 5 times a week. Big shout to my coach, Zen, big shout to Jimmy, big shout to Sean. But basically, yeah, I had a lot of training and it paid off at the end. Like, I felt really fit, really keen on my fight. Week running up to it, started relaxing a bit, but kind of had the last push-up sessions, and then, yeah, jumped in the ring. After this fight, I'm looking to stay fit, incredibly fit. After the fight, for a week I kind of slept a bit, relaxed, but then need to get back into training. So hopefully after Christmas, I have Leeds Nationals coming up. I'd like to have an MMA fight in June. Maybe another fight and a few competitions in kickboxing coming up. And hopefully in summer, maybe one or two fights. But it depends on how it pans out, training and stuff. I have a main aim, stay fit. Maybe move up a weight. Hopefully move up to around 65, 70 and get some more fights in. Yeah, people I like to give a shout to is basically my sparring partners, everyone I sparred against me. Tried to beat the hell out of me, but I improved now. But people did help me out a lot during the training season. My coach, Carl, but basically my squad coach, Zen, Sean for Saturday sessions, and Jimmy for the last session coming up to my fight, which was a brutal session, but they helped a lot.